Kanu first courted controversies through his activism for the freedom of Biafra as a Radio Biafra director. In 2012, he founded the Indigenous People of Biafra, Ipob, a pan-Igbo group which has gone on to pursue a separatist agenda. Kanu was arrested on treason charges in Lagos in 2015 and was detained for more than a year, despite various court orders that ruled for his release. On September 20, 2017, the federal government prescribed Ipob, and a federal high court in Abuja later issued an order declaring Ipob a terrorist organization. Governors of the Southeast and leaders of Ohanaeze Ndigbo also prescribed Ipob and asked its members and all aggrieved groups in the zone to articulate their positions on all national issues and submit it to them. While Nnamdi Kanu lived as a fugitive, the separatist views of Ipob allegedly took a violent turn with the establishment of the Eastern Security Network. Nigeria Intelligence and Security Services say the group is responsible for the insecurity in the Southeast.